up yet.
Okay, if you are watching this video in the morning, good morning. If you are watching this video in the afternoon, good afternoon. If you are watching this video in the night, good evening. Wherever you might have been watching this video, in this whole world, I really want to appreciate you for clicking on this video to watch. But before we go into the real content of this video, I really want to beg you to quickly subscribe to this YouTube channel. We upload video at least once in a week. We give legit information as pertaining investment and any other thing you could think of. And if you want to get an information across to me, you could go to my email address right on the description below. My email address is going to be dropped on the description below, so you could just go there, click on my email address and send whatsoever you want to send to me. Okay, thank you. So let's just go into what we have for you. Okay, thank you once again for watching. So Prime Vault, it's a Ponzi scheme where you tend to invest your money and then you wait for a particular amount of days. The days is 30 days. You wait for 30 days before you withdraw your profit. That is when you invest 14,000 naira, there's an amount of money you get. When you invest 10,000 naira, there's an amount of money you get. So you actually invest a certain amount of money, and for every amount, there is an extra amount you withdraw for every month. So there's an extra amount you should withdraw for every month. So if you want to go, if you want to have a Ponzi scheme account, it is very, very simple. Very, very simple. What you just have to do is to navigate your way to Prime Vault, to Prime Vault's website. You know, there's a place where you click on the, where you could get your coupon code. So you go there, you click on the coupon code, and you meet with some certain individuals who you could chat with easily on WhatsApp. And then through WhatsApp, you could just easily get your coupon code. You chat with them and you send a certain amount of money to them, and they send you the coupon code. So as soon as they send you the coupon code, it is very easy. Then you go back to your Prime Vault website. Over there, you put in the website link, you know, www.primevault.com. So you go in and you click on register. So you are registering as a new person. So as soon as you click on register, you put in your details. Then after your details, then you put in, you know, the coupon code. You enter the coupon code, you just copy from the WhatsApp page and you paste. So after pasting, you confirm the code. If you want to confirm the coupon code, you know, there's a place you click. You click on this, you click on this, so you get to the place your coupon code is. So you could just, you know, confirm, verify your coupon code to see which of the platform you are into. Okay, so you click on that to confirm which of the platform you are into, and that you do a daily task. You know, for your login, there's amount of money that enters your account for each of the investment platform. You know, for your daily logins, there's an amount of money that enters for every task you make. You know, you complete, there's an amount of money you make. So it is just a task you do every day. You just keep doing those tasks. So as you do those tasks, your money keeps increasing until the due date. So on the very day you are meant to withdraw, you just, you know, go to the place to off withdraw. There's a place and right here you just click on withdraw, and you withdraw any amount of the money for that month. You understand? So it is not, so that's just the way it actually operates, you know. Okay, so if you are not really sure about your earning, if you are not sure if you had actually clicked on the any button if you are not sure about you fulfilling today's task. It is very easy. So what you just have to do is to click on earning history on my account. So you just click on the earning history, so it shows you the day you logged in and the amount of money you made. For every referral, there is a bonus attached to that. So